with now with their fourth title since 2009. That was the last time.
Autumn's on the bottom.
Won the title right here in this building. We have Ayla Spitz from center at lane four, leading the consoles of the 200 freestyle. Mackenzie Lee of Houston. The Avengers get in the act in lane number five.
I got a little excited on that race back then, didn't I?
Not you, Roddy. It was completely appropriate.
Talk about Ayla Spitz from Cal, the sophomore. That's a tough position to be in. That hurts. Ninth and 17th. Really steep.
Bottom lane.
Hundreds of a second away from Aiden Spitz was, but just a sophomore. Plenty of time ahead of her. Great career ahead of her.
17 feet more than midnight.
You're right.
You're back at the hotel.
That's right.
Ayla Spitz of Cal in lane number four. One of those, by the way, Mark Spitz. Morgan Scott of Alabama in lane number six. Taking down pretty fast.
It's just a junior.
Second year swimming for the Crimson Tide after a couple of years ago. She was a freshman in Indiana.
50.6, they're on the way out. Spitz was 50.9 right behind her. Nice split going out. Now it's starting to bunch up there in the middle. Scott's starting to come back to the field, and now all of a sudden that lead has gone down to no. Scott is still in the lead with 6/100ths of a second.
Final turn here. Morgan Scott of Alabama trying to bring home the 9 points for the Consuls of Crimson Tide. Ayla Spitz of Cal, two below her at lane four. And in lane one, Autumn Haydig of Nebraska. But it is Morgan Scott who will
have
a tie. 144-39. What a great reach by Haydig.
And, you know, we failed to even mention her along the way, but she kind of snuck in there, way at the bottom of the screen, and she ends up tying Scott. What a great finish for Haydig. It's interesting to note that Haydig's coach is the legendary Olympic gold medalist, a teammate of mine back in 1984, Pablo Morales. And I was talking to him on the deck a little while ago, and he was really proud of this young woman, saying that she was going to try to go out with a bang, and she sure did there, winning the consoles.
She's coming back next year.
Nice way to end things, especially when you're seated 15th coming in.
2021 Big Ten champ, Autumn Haydig, ties for the win with Morgan Scott of Alabama.